Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Old or young, a beat never, never, ever fails to bring the class on the same page. It is a great honor of mine to step into some Gargantuan shoes this evening. I have to convey some apologies from our editor-in-chief, Quincy Troop, who will be with us a little later this evening, but as it were, I am stuck with you and you stuck with me, so maybe you help me swim in these shoes. Okay, for those of you that don't know, my name is Marlon Swy. I've been involved with this journal for the last couple of years, but also I want to take a moment just to acknowledge the incredible team that issue after issue helps to bring this amazing journal to fruition. So Linda Morgan, Iris Caulfield, Megan Goins Juf, who is outside, Jaira Placida, who is everywhere, Cesar Cruz, the founding editor, Manthia Diawara, and of course, Quincy Troop, whose uncanny ability to be so consistent in weaving together the thinkers and doers that have their pulse on where it's at in the moment. And that's what we're going to see tonight. We're going to see a snippet of the contributions to this journal, to this issue, that hopefully you all get a copy of by the time you go. And lastly, before I present the speakers, I just want to acknowledge the audience as well. All of you constantly coming through and paying testament to how important it is and how relevant it still is to get together as human beings and not in the digital realm. It's so easy to just, you know, resign oneself to catch the YouTube highlights. And so I really want to big everybody up for being here. And we look forward to hearing from each and every one of you, well, not each and every one of you, but from a lot of you, in the section after the presentations are done. So look out for that.